Monaco. Where do you get the fucking Monaco kit from? Shit. How about he plays fucking white? I'll play red. There we go. Good. Let's fucking go. He's in bronze too. Wait a minute. Do you never get relegated? How are you in bronze too? Must have had a bit of a streak. Okay.
Good evening and welcome to the UFL. We are absolutely sure you are going to enjoy this match.
Welcome to the Netherlands.
We're at Het Nieuwspark, one of the smallest professional grounds in the country. The weather here is absolutely glorious. With conditions like these, surely the performance out there will be glorious too. Won't it, Johnny? And that's the referee's whistle. He signals the start of the match. Let's go! Taking the ball forward. We've got some kind of Mexican standoff going on here. One team cannot get out of their box. The other one can't get in. Adrian Rabiot. And possession changes. Berardi. The ball goes into the danger zone.
No, but I'll take it.
Moving the ball through the heart of the pitch.
Man, I should have just blasted it.
Joe Linton. The ball moves out to the right. Sumptuous diagonal pass. Jorginho. Look at the support he's got.
Oh my god.
Goes for goal.
You've gotta be fucking kidding me, man. These chip through balls are so fucking hacky, man. Oh my god.
Between him and the goal. Got in the area and scored. Referee blows and we're off again.
Oh my god. He's gonna do it again.
Where's he gonna play it?
Get the fucking ball.
Lionel Messi. Domenico Berardi.
Oh, come on. I was so far past him, it wasn't fucking funny.
To attack. Now he has the ball. Good shape to this attack. They could go any one of a number.
Oh my, this is
the defense don't know who to cover. All this chasing the ball has to be draining. Referee gives a corner.
Gee, you're the
and here's why.
Oh, he's giving away a chip. Bullshit. Fucking goal. I should just start chipping everything.
Into the box. Jorginho. Berardi.
Oh my god, this is a fucking joke. Get the ball!
And the sting is taken out of the attack. Messi, here comes the counter.
Oh no, what the? Oh, you're aiming the other way!
Chiesa.
Oh my, where is. This is a joke, man.
The ball played out wide to the left. The counter-attack is on. Plenty of options available to him. Let's not spend too long thinking. He returns it. Oh, excellent touch. Moves on. Brilliant support for him.
Rabiot. That.
Striker on the ball.
Thank you. Fucking thank you, man.
Just when they were looking for an equalizer.
Oh, gosh. So it's quite open in the middle. It seems like we're getting a lot of passes through. Man, not another damn draw, please.
He took this opportunity really well. Turned it into a goal. Here's the key moment again. Level pegging at 1-1, and we kick off again. Ronaldo.
In that lane.
Plays it out to the left. Lionel Messi. Only 7 minutes left to play in this half.
They're working well through the central channel. This attack forcing the opposition deeper and deeper.
Yes, let's fucking go. Let's go. Chiesa. Damn, don't be stronger. I'm gonna go defensive now. Let's go, Chiesa. Dancing. Dancing and prancing. Prancing and dancing in the box. Why is he number one? Prancing and dancing. Chancing and fencing. He should be number seven. All right, defensive. Let's go. Federico Chiesa. Federico Chiesa. Defensive. 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 Let's go.
Their opposition kickoff looking to bounce back. Chance to pass it on.
Nice switch, moving the focus to the left side. Messi.
Yes, let's go. Let's fucking go, Berardi. Berardi. Let's go. Fuck yes. Let's fucking go. Let's fucking go. Let's fucking go. Let's fucking go. Yes. 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 Let's fucking go. Go defensive, score goal. Fucking. Let's go. It's nothing like Berardi, but okay.
The hosts have scored again, so the away team needs some kind of response. And so
that's a half. 3-1 at the home. Let's fucking go. Damn right. This cunt's record sucks. 6 shots, 5 on target. Let's fucking go. Hell yeah. Dare to dream. What is he? 10-2-19. You're not fucking beating me, cunt. There's no fucking way. No fucking way. Fucking Renault show. Faggot! Fuck that cunt. Let's fucking go. Renault show. Faggot cunt. I'm playing the game here. You funded 40 million for. Fuck that guy. I like the concept of free to play, but this game does suck. But, you know, it could be the only good thing he's ever done in his life.
Well worth a 2-goal lead.
This guy. Defense.
Are you ready for the second half? Because we certainly are.
Great movement up front. Support everywhere for him.
Oh, what a shit pass. Good. Oh, come on.
Nayef Aged. There are several options around. Drives forward with the ball. Barella. Domenico Berardi, a choice of passes. He's got options.
The ball is lost and that attack fizzles out. One of his trademark diagonal passes.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Let's go.
Looking at his options.
Yes, go Donnarumma. Forza Donnarumma. Oh my gosh, what a shit pass. Let's go, let's go.
Messi.
Oh, come on. Where is everyone running?
Ronaldo.
Oh, good job, Donovan. Man, why is everyone running? This should be the... I've got the possession play style. I need to fucking check that. Yeah, possession. What the fuck? Cunts can't fucking run away. You know what? I should even turn this off, right? We'll see.
He could do better. Picks out his teammate.
He corners.
Federico Chiesa. Parodi. Can't see the defence getting out of their half anytime soon. The ball's in the box. Can they finish it off? Nice pass finds the left winger. They're all offering. Messi! It's off the upright. Still in play. Cristiano Ronaldo. They're looking to fashion a counter-attack. It's opened up for them. They've really got their backs against the wall. Their penalty box is under siege. Lionel Messi. Kevin De Bruyne.
Oh, and he's left without the ball. My bad. Hippie touch. Good job.
Domenico Berardi. Nicolo Barella. De Bruyne.
Oh, what kind of... Why didn't they just stay on the shoulder? Oh, they just had to stay there.
With the left wing.
That's the fucking last man. Let's go.
All the space they have. Lots of passing options
available. Oh, you're kidding me. Oh, God. Fucking present yourself. Ain't shit. Ain't fucking shit, man. Ain't fucking shit.
Far from perfect distribution, that. Possession lost in a flash.
Let's go.
The pass is cut out. The play moves over to the right side. Players make themselves available.
Good job, Donnarumma.
But not this time.
Forza. Bye.
Is mightily relieved. His pass doesn't make it to its target. Now a minute of stoppage time. It's going to be tight. And that's it for that attack. They have the opposition trapped.
Let's go. Fuck yes. Hell fucking yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Ending on a fucking high. 3:27 a.m. in the morning. Let's fucking go. Damn right. Messi, Chiesa, Berardi, Messi, minuto 35, Chiesa, minuto 42, Berardi, minuto 48. Bene, molto bene. Gee, what song's that? Not one foul for the whole match. Good one, UFL. More like gay UFL, am I right? Look, it feels a lot better now that I've got my settings right for balanced defense and attack. But look, the passing's still horrible. Dribbling's clunky. It's not too bad when you're not sprinting, but defense is a struggle. Through balls are a bit broken, and shooting, like, good luck trying to score from outside the box. It's okay, and like, it's going to be free, so how they're going to make their money, like Fortnite with skins, but they better not make it super gay, like everyone's got these weird skins or kits and shit, you know. I just want real kits. I want fake ass kits, you know. Anyway, So Renoso with the bullshit fucking goal. This, oh, I wish it showed the through ball. Well, look at that. He just knocks it to himself. Yeah, sure. Yeah, totally. Yeah, like that guy meant to do that. So what, he just sprinted. Was that saved? Or like touched? I think it was. No. And what is this shit? You know, how they do this. Like, what are you doing? Diving under the ball. Oh, I don't want to get hit by the ball. But Donnarumma would never do that. He'd make himself big. He'd come out. And like, yeah, he would have dove and reacted, but he wouldn't have gone under the fucking ball, man. This Donnarumma looks great. Scalavini had a shot. What? What, he has Scalavini? I guess he does. Fuck, I said Scalavini had a shot. Okay, it's a... Okay, he gets the highlight for blocking a shot. Ah, okay, cool. Sweet. Fuck yeah. Nice. That's cool, they're showing the defensive highlight. The defensive highlight. Messi, this was beautiful. Yes, give me that. Beautiful, relentless Messi. Bang. Yes, busy. Chiesa. This was gorgeous, man. This was fantastic. Bang. That's my best goal so far. Like, I wish it showed the whole thing. I was dancing up the side of the pitch there. Chiesa looks so good, man. Touch creates the angle. Yes, sir. Yes. is Chiesa. Where's the emotion? They need to create the emotion on the players' faces. Just scored a crazy goal. He's a T1000. So good. So nice, we had to watch it thrice. And Berardi. Sì, Berardi. Bang. And no point looking at Berardi, because he doesn't look anything like himself. Neither does. Is that Calafiori? How is that Calafiori? They just gave up. Yeah. Looks nothing like him. He's rarely had short hair. Barella. De Bruyne. It's a proper log nose, isn't it? Yes. With his old nose, the Italian. Where is there we go. Apparently that is Berardi. No one's having a good time. Very neutral. All right. Donnarumma. Boom, what a save, Donnarumma. Fantastico. Bellissimo. Molto bene, molto grande. Incredibile. He's like, you what? Yes. Yeah. Just an amazing save, like nothing, no reaction. Okay. How come my reputation barely went up? I just beat someone who was what, silver 2? Oh, he was bronze 2, okay, but still, I should get way more than that, shouldn't I? Win. Oh, I think we. Jorginho's rating goes up, no way. Oh yeah. De Bruyne and Messi can add some skills now. Oh no, wait, De Bruyne was there before. Disable auto recovery. Good. Well, I had obviously a horrible, horrible run. Like, look at this, just garbage. My team was all out of sorts, and then I finally figured out what the problem was. I started to have some success, as you can see. Win, loss, draw. Win, win, loss, draw, win. Like, a 1-1 draw against this guy was a good result. Like, decent, you know, I want to win, but that was bullshit. That was the last match I played until I made a lot of changes with my team, with the defensive settings and how my team plays when they're balanced, and also when I make them attack, the attacking setting. And then look, draw, win, win, undefeated in 3 in a row, loss, draw, win. But so it's pretty good. Only defeated once in 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 games. I'll take that. And before I started today, first time back on the open beta, I was 1 win above my losses, but now I'm 1 win under my losses. So if I have time tomorrow, I'll fix that up for sure. But I might run out of time. Damn it. I can't complain tonight. It's like 3:40 in the morning and I've got to cook dinner. Oh gosh. Alright. But I'm halfway through bronze 1. Definitely be able to get to bronze 2 if I can play tomorrow. And my team is Chiesa, Di Lorenzo, Messi all joined my club today, and Calafiori all joined my club today. Do I have anyone singing? I do have Buongiorno. Alright. Transfer market. Boom, the transfer market. I want to get. Where is he going? Bastoni. Di Marco. Alright.